Hi everyone, I hope you're doing well. Welcome back to the vlogs. It's Monday and we're actually starting on a Monday. Technically it's Sunday, but where I am right now is Monday, so I'm going with it. It is 12:37 a.m. I'm in Beijing and I'm flying with a friend, like a very good friend. So we ended up keeping the flight. I was gonna swap it, but I didn't in the end because she was on it, and we decided that we're gonna go to see the Great Wall. I've been before, but it was years ago, and I think it was like my first year of flying. So I was like, yeah, I'll go back. I now wanna like take some nice pictures, go see it again, actually enjoy it, because when I went last time, I was dying. Like, didn't anticipate the steps, even though, yeah. So I kept the flight and she's still on the flight, which is great. We had a really nice flight. The flight was fine, nothing important, nothing to write home to. However, I don't know what season it is here, but it's rainy season, thunder season, storm season. So it's raining right now and it's meant to be raining all day tomorrow. So I don't know if I'm gonna go to the Great Wall, which is great because that's the only reason I kept this flight. They've said that sometimes they don't run the zip wire, it's not zip wire, it's the cable car type things if the weather is bad, and it's been bad the last few days. So we're waiting to find out. And also, another news, this is China. China doesn't like WhatsApp. China doesn't like Facebook. China doesn't like Instagram. China doesn't like YouTube. China doesn't like Netflix. So, I've got no forms of communication with people. I've got no form of entertainment. And I'm here, probably in this room, for the next 24 hours, which is great. I do have two vlogs to edit though, so that'll definitely keep me busy. And if you've not realised, we're on the small camera today. I don't know why I brought this one, I thought I'd test it out again. Let me just hide some stuff. Close that. We're going to start at the door. This is when you walk in, you have this beautiful ornament. You keep walking, you're walking, you're walking, you turn. I'm sorry, what is a bath? A bath is heaven. It's a shame I can't set my laptop right there and watch some YouTube or Netflix, Disney Plus, no, nothing. But we have the bath, which is incredible. Like, it's actually amazing. We have a shower, we have a toilet, we have where we just was, and then you also have a vanity area. I know, it's amazing. Then you walk through here. You have the biggest bed I think I've ever seen. Love the decoration, here for it. All this space, got a massive TV, which I'm actually gonna turn on for a change. A little desk, sofa, more artwork. Really high ceilings, which is what we love. So yeah, this room is beautiful, actually beautiful. So, what am I gonna do? Right now, I'm gonna run myself a bath. So room service is actually 24/7, so I'm gonna have a bath now, then order some food, because in Dubai it is 8:40, so it's still quite early in Dubai. Do you know what I did do though? I did pack my Kindle last minute, so all else fails, we've got a book to read, and I've got a new book. I've just bought, what's it called? It's a Clean Hoover one. It's not It Ends With Us, It Starts With Us. So the second one. So I finished the first one, was not expecting that ending, that whole twist halfway through. I remember a few vlogs ago, I was like, not really into it, it's a bit of a boring book. Was I wrong? Yes, I was. So I've ended up buying the second one in the series. So I've read two chapters, I think, up to now. This is so like niche-y. But I prefer books where it like flips from perspectives. So it goes from his to hers, whatever. So I prefer that. So I'm gonna read that in the bath. Oh, I think this layover might be actually quite good. I do kind of hope it's not raining tomorrow, but then at the same time, I'm like, cozy little layover. I'm not angry about it. Anyway, I'm not gonna show you me getting in the bath because that's a bit weird. I'll let you know when the food turns up. Hopefully it's something good. It's food time, and I'm sorry if you can hear the TV in the background. I'm watching Chinese basketball.
This is my form of entertainment right now. But I ended up ordering these specialty noodles, which is like a ham noodles, and then some pork dumplings. I'm not gonna eat it all tonight. I will eat this cold, it doesn't bother me, but I need food, I'm starving. So this is my dinner tonight, it looks so good.
Been trances, going off to different places, different planets. Watch your aura pass me by, losing balance. What if we run out of time and second chances? Empty-handed. You like the fast life, you like to drive and get down and dirty. Act like the bad guy.
Actually, it's not morning, and I'm not going to the Great Wall of China, if you haven't already realized by the rain outside. No. Well, it's currently nearly 2 p.m. here. Yes. I woke up at 7, I set an alarm, looked outside, and it was like rain that you just don't want to see. So I got back into bed and said no. I texted my friend saying that I wasn't going. Obviously that didn't go through, like even a text didn't go through. So then she ended up ringing my room, I think it was like 20 past seven, and she was like, we going? I was like, nah, we ain't going anywhere. And she's like, good, because I didn't want to go. So we're probably going to take a rain check on the Great Wall of China. The flight is actually the really nice flight, so I don't actually mind doing the flight. Do you know what I didn't update is on yesterday? And that's just really hard to show you now, I'm trying to do my hair. One of my nails came off. I've had these nails done a week today. No, a week yesterday. So the day it came off, which is very annoying, and it literally just came clean off. Didn't hit my finger at all, didn't hit my nail. And you know, if you rip an acrylic off, you should be crying in pain. So to me, that tells me there's something wrong with my nails. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. Obviously right now I can't do anything because I'm on a layover and I'm not going out in gale force winds and rain to go get my nail fixed in a country where I don't speak the language. Pierce is fine with it. He was like, you know what? It happens. It's life. We get over it. Just have to get it fixed before your next flight. So what am I going to do though? I don't know, because part of me is like, just get your nails off. Let your nails have a breather, because do you know what? I'll actually show you this. I was telling you about it in my last video, how soft my nails are. So if you're squeamish, I suggest you close your eyes for like 2 seconds. So let me try to get it to focus. There's my nail, and that's it just bending. Like, I don't know how else to show you. So they're insanely soft. I'm surprised it's lasted this long, but I'm definitely gonna have to file it to do the flight back tonight. Oh, you can open your eyes if you had them closed. I think I'm gonna just get them took off when I get back. I've literally got one day off, which is so annoying. Well, it's one day off, but I've technically got two. I've just swapped one of my flights, so that gives me a little bit more time in Dubai and a little bit more time to sleep. I need to stop saying because when I edit this whole thing together, I cut out so many ums and so's and yes. So stop it, Sophie. Just done my hair. What was I saying? Yes, I've swapped one of my flights. So I managed to swap, well, someone sent me a swap. After this flight, I had Kuala Lumpur. And to be fair, I've got a lot of Asia this month. So I wasn't too bothered when a guy from that country sent me a swap and it was for Amsterdam. Amsterdam's gonna be nice around about now because it's summer. The world is just a big confusing mess at the minute. But it won't be raining, hopefully. so maybe we could do something in Amsterdam. So yes, we're going to Amsterdam instead of Kuala Lumpur. But right now we are going to head to the gym. I need to go find the gym. It's only a short workout today. It's workout one, back to the beginning of the week. And he's upped my cardio, which means I have to do 3 sessions of cardio a week, as well as the 3 workouts a week and the 3 cardios on top of the workout. It's a lot. But if it's going to get me to where I want to be, then we're fine with it. We're going to deal with it. And to be fair, I haven't actually moved for the last 2 days. And I was kind of hoping that going to the Great Wall of China was going to get me all my steps in for like the whole week. Turns out I'm not. I don't even have my watch on right now because it's charging. What's it say? It's like near 2 o'clock. Wake up call is at 8:20. So I'm going to wake up at about 8 to get ready. So I'm fine. I didn't actually wake up till 1. So, and we land back at 5. I'm okay if I don't sleep a lot. Even if I sleep like an hour before the flight, I'm totally fine with that. I do need to remember to do my health form before I leave. So we have to do a health declaration coming in, and then you have to do one going out. There's a lot of rules here. And still can't get anything to work. So I read like 4 chapters of my book last night, and I'm very excited to read some more. However, the saving grace of me and my thought process of life is I pre-download my cardio show. That sounds so weird, but my cardio show is The Witcher. I don't want to watch it because then it takes away the point of my cardio show, but if it gets to the point where I need to watch something because I'm bored and reading actually puts me to sleep, I can watch an episode of The Witcher because I've got all of season 1 still downloaded. Let me just turn the Wi-Fi off because it's not bloody working anyway. Downloads. Yeah, so I've got 6 episodes of The Witcher and I've got The Night Agent. Has anyone watched this? This one? And then I tried to download this. I've got 7 episodes. Well, I've got one. I've got the first episode, the second episode, and the 4th episode. The 3rd one just didn't want to download. So at least I can watch the first 2 episodes of that if I want to. So yeah, that was just me rambling on. I hope you're doing well. How's your week going? I've got a full week of work this week compared to last week. This is going to be full of adventure. Anyway, I'm procrastinating. Let's go to the gym.
There's a robot. It just delivered someone's room service. I'm literally sharing the lift with a robot. Hello. Oh my gosh, I have a little apron on. Well, that was an experience and a half. Welcome to China.
Good morning. Happy Wednesday. Yes, I'm back. I got back yesterday, actually. I got back yesterday at 7 a.m. I got home. And I'm not gonna lie, yesterday was a bit of a write-off. Didn't want to speak to anyone, couldn't really sleep properly. I did do my cardio workout and I ate what I needed to eat. And I edited the vlog because when I was in, I was gonna say Singapore, I wasn't, I was in Beijing. When I was in Beijing, I couldn't get onto the iCloud drive where I store all my YouTube stuff. So I couldn't actually edit the vlog. So I managed to do that yesterday and it's going up today. Hopefully it's taken well. Hopefully you enjoyed it. But it is now 11 a.m. I've been up for a while actually, but I've just been pottering about. I had my weigh-in today, so I had to weigh myself. It's week 8. If we're keeping count, I've done, 2 months up to now, and I've got 1 month left with my PT. But I'm doing really well. I did my weight and I took my pictures, so we're doing good. Now I'm just gonna have a coffee. It's the Christmas one. You're not allowed to judge. You know I love Christmas. And it's the 2nd of August. Technically Christmas in my eyes. Don't worry though, I won't bring it too early. It's fine. But it is the toffee nut latte one. I've still got some pods that I bought a while ago. So I'm just trying to work my way through the coffee pods that I do have because I have so many.
and I actually do enjoy them. I think when I make it myself, like make my coffees myself, I obviously control how much coffee I put in it. But when I go buy a coffee, it's obviously a lot of coffee, and that's when I get a bit like, you get me, can't deal with the palpitations. So if I make my own coffee, I'm doing good. I'm gonna drink this. I've got my yogurt to have, which is the Arla one, the blueberry. And I'm only having this because it's gonna be on a date in like 2 days and I'm not gonna be here. So I need to eat it. So yeah, we're gonna do that. And then today is a rest day, actually. I don't think I told you. I've got a flight tomorrow, but it's at like 4 a.m. or like 3 a.m. What time is my flight? I probably should know that. My flight is at 3:55, so I'm getting picked up at 3, which means I need to wake up at 2. So I'll probably go to bed about 10, get into bed at 9. I need to wash my hair, I need to pack, I need to go to the gym, I need to meal prep, I need to edit a vlog. That's a lot to do. We've got 11 hours, we're fine. We're Gucci, it's okay. But yeah, we're going to Amsterdam. Check the weather. It's raining. Lovely. We now have a feel about rain. I've just actually, this is probably like boring travel chat, but I've just downloaded the Airalo app. So for data when I'm away, I used to use FlexiRoam and I liked it, it was good. But the price for the bundles and like the packages are insane. So they wanted $260 for 10 gigabytes of data for 180 days, which is not bad because I'll use that because I use my data a lot when I'm out on layovers because I like to be connected. It's always on because I don't like being anywhere without access to data to be able to like phone someone or like my parents to track me and all that stuff. So I refuse to pay that. I'm not paying $260. So I did some research and I founded the Airalo app. I don't know if anyone's ever used it, but their deal was actually quite good. They had a package for 20 gigabytes of data for 180 days and it was $90. So I've just bought that. I've installed it, it's eSIM. I've installed it. So let's see if it works because it should work tomorrow in Amsterdam. I'll let you know how it goes. Hopefully it's better because it's obviously a lot cheaper than the FlexiRoam one, and the FlexiRoam one does do really good offers, like they have 70% off, 80% off, but like I was saying before, I don't like not having access to data. Anyway, that was a bit of a tangent, sorry about that, but yeah, I thought I'd share it because I get asked a lot how I stay connected. That is how. I'm gonna go eat my yogurt, drink my coffee, and get on with my day.
Through the door.
good morning. Happy Thursday. It's nearly 3 a.m. and I'm going to work. I'm a bit more alive now. I did not want to wake up before. But there's something actually I wanted to say. This is like really random, but it woke me up. So I'm going to share it with you because that's what I do around here. Fun fact, in Dubai, I don't know, I'm assuming it's the same like across the Middle East. During summer, if there's like, what is going on with my hair and why does it look hollow? They do the building work, as in build buildings, during the night. So like now. So when I woke up like 40 minutes early because they were building and hammering and sawing something outside, like with machines. And it was so loud, like so loud, which is really frustrating. But on the other hand, I understand why, because during the day, it's way too hot to be outside for that amount of time during the working day. So I understand why they do it, but it's also a very big inconvenience to everyone that's trying to sleep. Is it like that where you live? I assume it's just a Middle East thing because it's hot here. But yeah, during the summer, what is that piece of hair doing? During the summer, the builders who like build buildings outside work during the night in the dark. And it's so loud. I forgot about this part of summer. We are ready to go. I just need to pack up my bag. The flight is full, but it's okay. It's on the 777. Ooh, I've not been on 777 in actually a long time, to be fair. My hair is honestly just another level. I washed it today, obviously, and it's just a little bit cray cray at the minute. Packed some clothes, obviously, to hopefully go out in Amsterdam. It does say it's gonna rain. I think I mentioned this before. So if it is raining, we'll see what we get up to. But if not, hopefully we can go out. Oh, I don't wanna say this like prematurely. So we made it, and to be fair, I'm not gonna lie to you, it is currently 3:40 p.m. and I got to the hotel at 12. I had a sleep. I was out for the count. I was tired, wasn't functioning this morning. Plus it was raining outside, so that's not a good start. However, now it's nearly 4 o'clock and I'm meeting up with the crew. No idea where we're going. I just know that we're going out, hopefully for some dinner. And that's as far as I got. Got the Fenty Glow in Fenty Beauty. That is the lip gloss of choice today. I'm very much a lip gloss girl these days. I love it. That one just lives in my suitcase though, so if I'm ever on a layover, that's the one I've got on. Where are we up to in life? Let me backtrack. So we got to the hotel about 12, wasn't functioning, it was raining outside. I was like, do you know what, I'm gonna take a nap. And some of the crew decided to meet at 4 o'clock local time, which is in 20 minutes. Let's see if anyone turns up. So I decided, I came to the room, FaceTimed my mum, caught up with the PT because it was check-in day. That went very well. Don't know if you've seen the story on my stories, but yeah, if you did, that was when this was all going on. So yeah, it was a good day today. I woke up at 3 o'clock, got dressed, fast glam, Amsterdam glam, and that's it. So I've got the jewellery on from Anna Luisa, got black top from H&M, jeans off from New Look, and I've got a blazer that I'm going to put on from H&M as well. You'll see it. Bag is going to be Nine West, and I've got my black Converse on because I've got a feeling it's going to be a lot of walking. No idea where we're going, by the way. I don't know if I told you that. I just agreed to go out because I wanted to go out and get some food that wasn't from the hotel. The flight was actually fine. It was a little challenging, a little busy. Honestly, nothing to report home about. And this bed is like an 8 out of 10. It's pretty damn good. Pillows, not my pillows, no. I think that's like a new segment of these vlogs, is the pillow reviews in hotel rooms. The sun is actually coming out now and I'm so happy for it. The clouds are still very grey, but we're gonna hope that it doesn't rain because your girl don't have a coat or an umbrella. This is gonna be fun. I've got 15 minutes, so I'm gonna finish up in here, lock everything away, like my laptop, my
my handbag, my documents, all that fun stuff, lock all that away. And then we're gonna head out the door. I will say, I'm not gonna take my camera just because of the rain. I don't wanna get it wet. So anything from now on is going to be on my phone. Hope you don't mind. I like to switch it and change it around here, don't I? Like 1 minute you're on the small camera, now you're on the big camera, then you're gonna be on my phone. I just like to chase around the footage to edit the weekly vlog. Yeah. Oh, the weekly vlog actually, on the subject of that, is doing so well. I'm so happy because like the weekly vlogs, honestly, sometimes it's like a roller coaster. Not gonna lie. I'm up when I'm filming, I'm down when I'm editing. Cause editing it is long, cause your girl talks. But they go, like, they just get received so well. Cause it's, I was a little bit scared, I don't know if I mentioned this, about the weekly vlogs, because it's gonna obviously be more personality, more of like my hobbies and like my days off and stuff like that, and not just work related. And I'm very happy that you're enjoying it. And the fitness stuff, like obviously I'm not showing a lot of it in this one because I don't want them to be repetitive. But yeah, all the fitness stuff and the food stuff, you are all enjoying and I'm very happy. Right, I've rambled on long enough for you. I'm gonna head out the door, go into Amsterdam hopefully. I think we're getting the train somewhere. I'm not actually sure. Honestly, these people, I trust these people with my life and I literally met them this morning. I met them literally like 12 hours ago. Isn't being crew really weird? You get on a flight with them, no idea who they are. I couldn't even tell you half the people's names that I'm going out with. I'm gonna have to check, which is really bad. Don't know them, but you trust them to take you out, like to go out into a city or a town that you've never been before and just hope you don't get lost. It's crazy how it works.
Change of plan. We've got a jacket on instead. I forgot I brought this. This is from Boohoo. So everything I can link, I'll link below. But now I've got 4 minutes to get downstairs, so we need to go.
Comfort. Anyway, good morning. It is Friday Yes, I didn't actually say goodnight to you yesterday or goodbye or wrap up the day. So let's do it now. What happened is I regretted not taking my camera. I really should have took my camera. And I don't know why this little voice in my head just goes, you're gonna look stupid. Don't take it. You're gonna look stupid. So now I need to get a little voice on this side, like a little devil and an angel, that says, just take it. It's your favourite thing to do, is film stuff and make vlogs out of it. So take the goddamn camera. That was just a self-note to me, who was watching this while editing it. The footage you would have seen would have been from my phone. I said that before, but I know it's going to be shaky and not the best, so I'm sorry. But what did we do? We got the train from where we are, and we got the train into Amsterdam Central, and then we just walked around for hours and hours and hours. It was so nice. It was a little bit rainy, like, but it was that rain where it's not like real rain, it's just like there. Do you get what I mean? But it gets you really wet. Obviously didn't have an umbrella, and I wasn't paying the prices for said umbrellas. No thank you, sir. I will get one in Dubai, where they're insanely cheap, and just remember to pack it in my bag. Remind me to buy an umbrella. Then we stopped at this like little corner pub, had a drink in there just to get away from the rain for a bit. Then we carried on walking, found a little restaurant. It was like a mix of like Italian and a steakhouse, but the food was amazing. If you're ever in Amsterdam, would recommend. It was a nice little restaurant. Staff were friendly, food was amazing. I did have a pizza, and I think that was the first pizza I've had since I was in Italy. I never eat pizza, ever. But I was like, Italian restaurant reminds me of Italy. And it was probably like, Italy was up here, and this was like maybe second or third best. So yeah, also, if PT sees this, I didn't eat the pizza. Yeah. Yeah, and then we just went to, then we finished dinner and then we went to the red light district. I've never seen it, so I wanted to see it and I've seen it. That's all you're getting out of that. Yeah, not my cup of tea. Then we got the train back and then I went fast asleep. And I woke up about half an hour before the alarm went off to wake up to get ready. Now we're here, it is 9:20. Pickup is at 9:50, so I've got to be downstairs like ideally 10-15 minutes before that, just so they can like check out the room if I need to, like pay any bills, show my documents, make sure I've got everything, all that fun stuff. So yeah, I'm basically ready. I just need to put some lipstick on. So happy I swapped this flight. I was anticipating that when I was gonna get here, I was gonna do nothing. Wasn't planning on going out, even though I've never actually been into Amsterdam. That's a lie. I went once, but it was easily like 5, 6, 7 years ago. If I can find the picture of baby Sophie, I'll put it here. But that was like my first year flying. And we went to, I think it was the Van Gogh Museum, but we literally went straight there, straight back. So we didn't actually see Amsterdam. So it was really nice to just walk around for like 6 hours, basically what it was, and just see it and take it all in, and yeah, it was good. That is gonna be it for Amsterdam. I've ticked it off my list, it's done. And now we're gonna head home. But this week of traveling is kind of not finished. Yeah, I've got another flight. So we land back tonight at like 8 p.m. I think I have a day off tomorrow. Let me check, let me grab my phone. I also got breakfast. let me check my flights. Do I have a day off? I think I've got a day off. Yes, I have a day off on Saturday, and then Sunday, we have a turnaround. Oh, that's good, I've got a day off, I can actually do my washing. Anyway, it's now breakfast time, and I'm gonna take it for the road, actually. I picked this up yesterday in the train station corner shop supermarket. It is this. I don't know why, but the strawberries and the berries on the side of it draw me in. And it's actually not too bad, so I've got that. Then I picked up this in Dubai, and it's come all the way, and now it's going back. But it's just a red pepper hummus pot. We do serve hummus on board, but I like being able to take my own, so I can control the portions. Yeah, so I've got that, and then I've got some cold water to take on the bus with me. The bus, the coach, transport, whatever you want to call it. So yeah, this is going to be breakfast. This is going to be snack on the flight, and then I will eat on the flight, obviously.
I didn't have a chance to pick anything up to eat. So I'm just gonna eat the plane food. Plane food, yeah. Anywho, that's it for Amsterdam. We're wrapping it up here and I will see you back in Dubai. Well, good morning. Happy Saturday. It is Saturday. The week is nearly over. It is my day off today. I do that in quotations because it's a busy day. So I got home yesterday. What time did I get home? It would have been about 9:30. And I ate, I went to sleep, and now I'm here. So, we've got to go to the gym today. I've got the washing on this temporary dryer thing. Do you remember, I think it was last vlog, whenever it was, I was saying I don't have a dryer and I was fed up with the clothes made in. Well, I bought this like temporary portable dryer. It's really ugly, but it works. So at the minute, I've got my uniform in there drying because your girl's got work tomorrow, so yeah, gotta get that done. And then I've gotta like do some work because do you know what I did? I procrastinated all week. I filmed a vlog on last Tuesday, let me just say, to go up tomorrow as in Sunday. So that was like a week and a bit ago. So I could get ahead of myself and start editing, like have backups of like content that I could put out instead of like stressing every week. Your girl didn't edit. It's still in the unedited folder on my laptop. And the video has to go out tomorrow. So guess what I've got to do today? Along with everything else I need to do. I need to edit a vlog. Obviously. So yeah, that's what I've got to do today. And I've got my uniform drying, so I'll have to iron that when it's eventually done. But the good thing is, I've only got a turnaround tomorrow, Sunday. So I don't actually need to stress about like my suitcase. I literally just need one set of uniform clear, which is all good and Gucci. Just packing my gym bag, sorry. Thought I'd say hi, because I don't know how the rest of this week's gonna go. I obviously wanna take yous to work with me, but it's a turnaround. You can't really come to work with me. I filmed a couple of those like come to work with me's before, and they're getting very repetitive. I'm trying to think of like a different way of editing it so that you can come, but the rules are the rules and I can't obviously take you with me on board, and it's a turnaround so I don't get off. I need to find some shoes to wear. That's what I need. Can you hear it? Do you want to see it? It's really ugly, but it does the job, so I'm not complaining. Also, how bright is the kitchen these days? I bought a light. Just out with myself. I need some shoes to wear. Should we do grey? Grey definitely don't go, but we're gonna go with grey. Oops. Do you know what else I wanna do as well? I wanna go buy an energy drink or some like caffeine in my life because this is gonna be a hard workout and I'm not really here with the energy. Not gonna lie to you. This is just like the epitome of style. Yeah, so I'm gonna run to the shop downstairs first and get a drink because I need some caffeine in my life. Don't shout at me. Do you know what happened the other day? I posted on my story, you might have seen it. I was drinking a Monster at like 10 o'clock at night. The amount of messages I got telling me that it's bad for my health, it's gonna kill me, blah, blah, blah. I was like, I'm aware. I drink it. I know what it can do to me. You don't need to remind me. So please don't judge me for drinking my energy drinks. I don't drink coffee. And when I do drink coffee, it's the weakest. I wouldn't even class it as coffee, okay? I've been trying to tell you this all week. I don't have nails. I think it was the start of this week. When was it? When did I get my nails done? Last Monday. And then I didn't have a flight until like the end of the week, like last week. Did the flight, I broke two nails on the flight there, and then I broke another nail on the way back. So I was like, do you know what? My nails are too soft. They're coming off. So I picked them off, and now I have these nails. Damaged, very sore. Yeah. So we're dealing with that. I do have some nail strengthener that I've been using to like try to protect them, but I'm just keeping them as short as possible. So do not judge the nails. I'm aware they do not look the best.
But a girl's gotta do what a girl's gotta do, and that is really slow. That's broke. That way, that's not cool. Procrastinating, I'm gonna go get myself a drink from the shop downstairs, go to the gym. Probably gonna be there for about 2 hours. It is nearly 1 o'clock now. Come back, uniform should be dry. Get that bag packed so it's done. And then I need to stop telling you what I'm doing and just do it. Right, let's go. I've literally just been recording. Well, not recording, speaking to myself. So, hello, how are you doing? We are back from the gym and I've made some lunch. I made the beef, rice and veg bowl. I'm obsessed. But I think I've got some exciting news for you. It might be raining in Dubai in the middle of summer. There is like, I don't even know how to explain it. Let me just show you. It's just foggy and over there, in the distance, is JVC. And I've just been on the phone to my friend who lives in JVC, and she's there at the minute, and she said it is raining buckets. And I was like, no, it's not. And then this storm has just brewed in. So I'm expecting it to rain soon. But yeah, her apartment is currently flooding because it is that bad. But it's not raining here yet. Let me go get my cushions from the balcony just in case. It's a sandstorm. Yep. That is a sandstorm outside. And a mixture of rain, so that's great. I'm gonna sit here and watch outside basically fall apart for the next hour. Because fun fact, sand and water don't mix well. The wind's picked up. No! Oh, I'm so oh my God, how lucky. There is literally pillows flying around. I'm so lucky, I just wanna pick those up. Don't judge it, I live in the desert. Wow. There is so many pillows and like balcony furniture flying around. I'm sure I'm gonna lose that in a minute. This is what happens. The weather can literally change in seconds. I've been filming for 3 minutes and it's just flipped. It's the middle of summer. We're not really supposed to have this right now, but this could be a good sign because when the storm comes, that means the weather's gonna change, which means summer could be over and it could start cooling down. Well, this vlog took an interesting turn, didn't it? So it's actually been about an hour since I spoke to you, and the storm's gone. Look, that's outside. I can now see all the way over there. Is it gonna zoom in? Yep. So we're back to normal. So that means that the weather, the heat, that is disgusting, is gonna chill its beans. Because it's too much these days. I landed last night and it was 47 degrees Celsius, which was like Don't need that temperature in my life. I've packed my bag, I've ate, and now I need to do the dishes and have a bath, edit a vlog. But I am gonna leave this video here because, like I was saying before, I've got my turnaround tomorrow and there's not really much I can show you. I'll leave a video here if you wanna see the day of a turnaround. I used to film quite a lot of them, but they're just very repetitive. It's like going to work and then it stops and then leaving work. Probably tell you about the flight in the next weekly vlog if anything happens, but it's to Bangalore in India and it's gonna be 4 hours each way, give or take. It's a day flight, so that's all your information that you need. 3 class as well. But yeah, that is gonna be it for this weekly vlog. I hope you have enjoyed. If you got this far in the video, thank you so much for watching, because these weekly vlogs, they are getting long. Do you like the long vlogs? Because I do. What is this supposed to be? Anyway, for like the 7th time, I hope you have enjoyed the video. Do give it a like and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye!